It's almost Halloween, and just like clockwork, we're bringing out our goodie bags for all the good stuff that we're about to receive. From parties to fairs and all the other celebrations, we're getting out of the house to go trick-or-treating here in the Metro. Paint the town red as we give you exclusive access to the CH Red Club Party, celebrating Carolina Herrera's second year in Manila. Celebrating its second year in the Philippines, Carolina Herrera brings together the country's finest fashion forces for the CH Red Club.
2 years down the road, and I'm still part of the family, so I'm so thankful and I'm so honored to be working with the CH family. I was actually very happy that they contacted me to produce the CH Red Club. It was a collaborative effort between the Philippine team, the Spanish team, and also the regional team. And we just wanted to offer something new, something different, something fresh, and something unique. And I think we achieved that tonight.
For the anniversary CH Red Club party, we did a very short shoot. My curator studio, my styling team, actually styled everyone. And I just collaborated with Mond, who put together this whole project. So we just collaborated on the shoot.
It's such a brand that elevates elegance. It makes people feel good about themselves, not only women, but now even men.
With Carolina Herrera, you'll feel like a true VIP and the life of the party. We're giving you an all-access pass to Fora by Filipinas, a unique fair organized by the Zonta Club of Makati and Environs.
Today is the start of Fora by Filipinas. It is a project of Zonta Club of Makati for the centennial year to raise funds for all our projects. Right now, we're giving a platform to the students of three fashion schools to give them a chance to learn how it is to be an entrepreneur.
The reason we did this collaboration to the design schools was because we wanted to give an opportunity for people who would not normally have access to pop-ups or events like this. They actually have a lot of different designers, either as a collective or as individuals, showcasing their own idea on contemporary fashion. Another fashion collaboration that we have is the Ben Ferrales tribute. We wanted to take this time to also give him a highlight. There will be about 30 to 40 pieces you can actually purchase from his archives. It's never been done. It's the first time it's happening. And it's very exciting to see his body of work.
Zonta's goal is to honor and empower women worldwide. So by doing all this, we are preparing women, if not to be better than men, at least to be equal to men and have equal opportunities in the world.